Good morning. Nice to see you awake. No, not to worry. Rest was needed. You've been through quite the ordeal. I'm the medic on shift tonight. You're aboard Home One. Yes, the princess has seen to your care. Able to go from there. All right, Captain Solo. All right. Okay. Well, a number of tests have been run. From the start of your time here. Keep checking in to fully make sure that the carbon is fully moving from your system. Well, if I'm being completely honest, it was a bit of a guessing game. No one aboard Home One has ever really dealt with a human that has had carbonite poisoning. Your stats seem to be normal, but we are going to do another full workup and checkup on you today. As I said, your condition is a little rare. Right. So we just need to make sure the carbon is fully from your system and that there are no lasting effects. Yes. Not many people of any species spend such an amount of time encased in carbonite. You can probably understand our concern. But, as I said, we're doing the very best for you. The princess saw to that. In general, how would you say that you're feeling? Okay. Good. Well, that is surely the hope that you'll be back to normal in no time, but I don't want to send you on your way. Perhaps have you pass out or have something else worse happen, especially since I'm not sure where you're going after this. Well, the whole fleet is moving towards the forest moon of Endor. That's our current direction. Your ship. The Millennium Falcon, is it? Yes. I believe it's docked. Alright. So, to start off, I want to go ahead and have a listen to your heart. Just to make sure there's no sort of murmurs or anything that we should be very concerned of. Okay? Need to do anything for me except for sit still and relax more. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and put this up to your chest and we're gonna test and see how your heart's sounding today. Alright. So, just breathe normal for me. Normal. It is at a relatively normal rate, perhaps slightly increased, but that's to be expected with the stress. Hopefully we'll be able to reduce that heart rate just slightly, just so you can simply relax and fully re-energize after what you've been through. Okay. your chart. Right. Yes, you were sleeping for several hours. As soon as I'm done doing this bit of a test, just a full workup, you can go back to sleep if you like. Okay. Entirely sure the lasting effects that the carbonite will have on your body, so I just want to test some of your senses. Okay, so first we'll start with smell. Okay, wonderful. So I have a few various bottles here, and I'm just going to gently put them underneath your nose, and if you can, to the best of your ability, tell me what scent each bottle has. Okay? Shake. Alright. Can you tell me what this scent is? Calf. Very good. At this point, we're trying to keep you hydrated, but as soon as you're released, I'm sure someone will get you a cup of calf. Okay. Next one. And giving it a good shake. Alright, and this one? Heartbeat, yes. Okay. And the third one. Make sure that the scent is fully immersed. And this scent? Ficus leaf, yes. Okay. Just a couple more. Right. This one? Yes, that one's rather strong. Jacka. Yes. Just one last. And this one is a bit more subtle. So, let's see if you can successfully identify it. Marsh root. Very nice. So I don't think that anything relating to your smell has changed. Let me just make note of that. Has improved since your last check, so your body is successfully healing itself as the rest of the carbon removes from your full system. Alright. So next up, I would like to test your vision. The princess told me that you were having some blurriness and dark spots when you first arrived. Alright. Can you see my face? Can you see the room around us? Okay, so that's a good sign, but I still want to run just a couple tests to make sure. Okay, I'm going to go ahead up and bring some symbols up onto the screen. Now, some of these things you may recognize, sometimes you won't. If you can just describe what you're seeing to me. Exactly. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and step to your side and bring up that screen. Okay, wonderful. So, just going to... Alright, so if you can just look right here. First image. Good. Second image. Yes. 2 unit. Third image. Protocol droid. Next. Lightsaber. An X-wing. Yes, I believe this is your friend Chewbacca. Good. You're doing very well. And how about this? Yes, the Millennium Falcon. Very good. This? Phoenix, exactly. Good. Do you recognize this? Good. This is a Jedi symbol. And what about these words here? Corellian. Wonderful. It's a good sign, recognizing your own language. Alright, let me just go ahead and add that into your chart. So, can you go ahead and stare at my finger here? Good. Any pain or discomfort as you follow and track my finger? No sort of pain or discomfort. Good. Circles. Diagonal. Up. Down. And if I take a step back, same. Are you able to follow my fingers? Do you want to test your light sensitivity as well? Yes, being encased in the carbonite for so long, you are essentially in darkness. So we do want to make sure that you can not only properly see, especially considering you are a pilot, but we want to make sure that different lights and textures aren't going to affect your vision. Okay. Wonderful. So, I'm just going to go ahead and bring this light on, and I'm going to need you to follow it with your eyes, okay? Yes, just relax. Nothing to be worried about, okay? Cover. Good. Good. You have to stay right here at the light. Closer. Farther. Closer. Farther. Good. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and turn that sensor off. Okay, I'm just going to get rather close to you. And look at your pupil dilation here. Good. So far, I don't think there's any problems with your vision. Alright. your temperature. You were running a fever earlier, so I just want to make sure that that's okay. I'm just going to press this to your forehead. Alright. Good. Successfully got that fever down. That's a good sign. Your body is healing and clearing itself. Yes, of course, with our help, slightly. Your body's doing all the hard work. Okay. So now I just want to test some senses on your face. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and touch around your face. If you could just tell me when I touch your face. So go ahead and close your eyes. Go ahead and tell me when I touch your face. You can go ahead and open your eyes. So next, I do just want to make sure that it's feeling the same on both sides. Okay, so does this feel the same as this? And this? 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 Okay. What about down here on your neck? Here? And here? To your hands? Does this feel the same as this? Good. And on your elbows? Good. Good. Alright. So now I do just need you to make a couple facial expressions for me. So can you puff your cheeks out? Good. And don't let me push them in. Good. Smile bright. Show me your teeth. Good. Good. Can you raise your eyebrows up? Okay. What about a frown face? Okay. Can you stick your tongue out? Move it to the right, to the left, up, and down. Good. All right. And just to test, what does this feel like against your... It feels cold? Okay, good. Good. Nope, that's a really good sign. Alright. Alright. Let me just look. Okay, so next. A couple hearing tests. Okay, so I'm gonna place my hands on your ears. Is that all right? Okay, so. Does that feel all right? Okay. Just going to tell you if anything. Okay, I'm just gonna kind of palpate. Your ears. And can you hear if it's closed? Open. Close. Open. Okay. And just palpate a little bit more. Good. Closed. Open. There's any problem there. I'm just gonna go ahead and whisper a few words into each ear, and if you can just repeat what I say. Okay. Wonderful. Rebel. Good. And this side here. Okay. Princess Leia. Okay. Luke Skywalker. Okay. R2-D2. Okay. Just a couple more. And one more.
Captain Solo.
Yeah, okay, wonderful. Okay, and can you hear this? Which side? Good. Which side? Both? Good. Tell me when you can't hear it anymore. Can you hear that? That. Good. Good. Okay. So, besides that, you didn't say that you are feeling better. Are you swallowing okay? Yes, you had said that your mouth and your throat were extremely dry, which is to be expected, especially coming from Tatooine. Okay, we'll be sure to get you some more liquid. We want to make sure that you are fully hydrated. It's only going to help improve your body's effort to heal itself. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and make note of that for more hydration. We will get you a snack as well. I know that you had been feeling a little nauseous, so we didn't want to overwhelm you with food, but we'll get you maybe a little snack bar or something, okay? Besides that, all of your checkups are looking really well. You're healing, and you should be back to normal in no time. I think you were extremely lucky. Yes, you have a rather strong immune system to resist the carbonite like that. Okay. So, our plan for the rest of your treatment, we do have a few more Bacta drips that we do want you to do just to fully make sure that you are cleared and that your whole body is healing and acting the way that it should, okay? So perhaps two more Bacta drips. No, they shouldn't take long at all. Yeah, probably do one after I get you that snack. And we'll do the other one overnight. Yes. One more night here in the med center, and then you should be good to go. Yes. Okay. Alright, make note of that. Okay. Do you have any more questions for me? Okay. Well, if it's alright with you, if you're feeling up to it, I do believe that you have some visitors. Yes. I believe the princess is waiting outside, as is Chewbacca and General Riken. Alright. Well, I will leave you to rest. I'll be back in just a short while with something to drink for you, that snack, and the first of the last two Bacta drips, alright? Solo. All right, rest up.